Break the ice between you all, also because you are coming from different branches, and so now you know each other, and you should try to interact and tell your experience during intervals. You can share your experience there. You should be more cautious because this training will be on security and Hindi Rajbhasha. So training starts right from your birth that way. Your first trainer is your mother, of course. And safety also starts from there itself. Because she will not hand you over to anybody unless she is sure that you will be secured there. And that is what we want in bank also. That's why we want all and everybody should be at least given security training and Rajbhasha training to start with. Other banking training also we will give over a period of time, credit, deposit, administration, every skill we want to develop. But at the same time, why first security? Because if you are secure, then bank will also be secure. And especially my first Guru Mantra is always that you should never part with your password. Because password is one thing, it should never be parted. Otherwise you are it is like giving key of your house or your signature to others. There may be occasions where your password is required, but it is always better to go personally and do that work rather than sharing your password. So that is the first and foremost thing I would like to tell you, because now they will tell you some incidents also where staff on pretext of helping you have taken your password or told you to get them from the seat and they will do your work. But ultimately it will come on you. So you should never part with your password. That is the first and foremost. You consider it request, instruction or whatever you want, but that should be religiously adhered to. And second thing, security will tell you, our CEO, Chief Officer Security will tell you in details how to organize yourself, especially in case of exigencies. We are giving practical classes also, how in case of fire or anything happens, even dacoity or robbery, how you should secure yourself and the branch. Second thing, you will be told about Rajbhasha. So our basic job is banking, but at the same time यदि हम उसके साथ चाहे वो राजभाषा हो या आपकी मातृभाषा हो उसका भी यदि बैंकिंग में उपयोग करके आपको लगता है कि बिजनेस बढ़ सकता है तो आपको उसको बढ़ाना चाहिए. जो कस्टमर जिस भाषा में ज़्यादा अच्छे से समझ सकता है वो बात उसको सिखाना चाहिए. परंतु कुछ काम ऐसे होते हैं जैसे अभी आपको मालूम है कि आपका जोन राजभाषा में उसको जो पारितोषक प्राप्त हुए हैं जो पुरस्कार प्राप्त हुए हैं इवन इंटर बैंक में भी वो पिछले दो सालों में काफ़ी उसमें बढ़ोतरी हुई है. हमने ऐसा नहीं कि अचानक सबको फोर्स कर दिया हो कि आप सिर्फ हिंदी में ही काम करेंगे या उसमें करेंगे, परंतु उन्हीं कामों को कितनी अच्छी तरह से आप अपनी भाषा में या हिंदी भाषा में कर सकते हैं जिससे आपका परसेंटेज ऑफ वर्क भी बढ़े प्लस बिजनेस भी बढ़े, क्योंकि अल्टीमेटली बिजनेस इज मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट. तो ये दोनों चीज़ें आपको बताई जाएंगी. इसके अलावा भी आपको, क्योंकि आप जोनल ऑफिस के प्रीमाइसेस में ही हैं, तो इवन अदरवाइज इफ यू वांट सम टाइप ऑफ एक्सप्लेनेशन और सम क्लैरिफिकेशन इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर ग्रोथ ऑफ बिजनेस, सो दैट ऑल्सो you can tell them. They will arrange the concern department in charge who can tell you in detail about that, but that will take some extra time. But whatever is the course is prepared for 2 days, and this is just a beginning. We will give you I said, when I say credit is most important, then definitely you will be given training on credits also, what you should do, what care you should take, what you should not do, all those things he will tell you and what is required for growth of this. So finally, good luck to all of you. Do well and have a good session. Thank you.